anymore. This place is evil. Come on, buddy. What are you waiting for?
You fucking spidery cunt. So, kill the bees. Where are you going now?
Take us to the flowers.
That's it! This place sucks!
Where's the other one? Show us where the flowers are.
Melman go?
He was right behind us.
Alex!
Marty! Gloria! It touched Rick. My head!
Slow down, man! What touched your head?
Actually, I don't know, but it was dark and something touched my head.
You are kind of tall, you know.
Oh.
Guys, do you hear that? Look over there.
Maybe it was just their bedtime.
How often do you run to bed screaming?
Almost every night.
We know.
Hello? Anybody out there?
Yeah, I'm pretty out there.
No.
Fish off of that.
That was weird.
You think they believe me?
What? Did it ever occur to you that saying you aren't here proves that you are here?
I don't get it.
Do you think they're friendly?
I don't know.
It would make me very happy if they were.
Oh.
back, I would be like so happy.
What would you say if I told you I had a plan to find out if they were friendly?
That would be neat. What's the plan?
Ah, what is this?
He's kind of cute.
Me, please, hurt. Don't.
Oh, he's a masochist.
I don't think that's what he meant.
Hi. What's your name?
We're going to be here a while. What's happening?
Well, they haven't eaten him yet. I think we're in the clear.
Splendid. We shall form a welcoming committee, and we shall welcome them.
You're not going to eat me?
Now, why would anyone want to eat you?
A good question, and I will answer it for you. Wait, why would anyone want to eat Mort?
Because he's really annoying, Your Majesty.
Because he's really... That's not it. It's something else.
Because we are lemurs, and foosus eat lemurs.
Because we are foosus, and foosus eat lemurs.
Fossa, where?
No, I wasn't... But anyway, we would like to welcome your giants who are not going to eat more. Where do you hail from?
We're from New York. What zoo is this?
Zoo? I don't believe I'm familiar with that term. Is that a New York expression? This island we live on, Madagascar.
Madagascar? Marty, do you know what this means? You've actually made it to the wild. You got your wish, Marty.
Hey, you're right. I mean, yes, of course. The wild. I can't believe it. So wait, who are you guys again?
I am Julian, king of all lemurs, and this is Maurice, and we are the welcoming committee. So welcome, New York Giants.
Excuse me, I couldn't help but notice some of your subjects screamed at the mention of the word Fusa. Is this something we too should be screaming about?
Fusas? Well, Fusas are the sworn enemy of us lemurs, the main problem being that Fusas like to eat us.
I don't like the sound of that. What do these Fusas look like?
They look kind of like that!
What are their mothers look like? Mother Fusas.
They do look kind of hungry, don't they? Hey, there go my friends again! Wait for me, guys!
Do not worry, my new friend. We will meet up with them later. For now, we need to find a place to hide until this inconvenience has passed.
Inconvenience? These Fusas look pretty mean.
Follow us. That is the secret passage under the baobab tree. Follow us!
Never do that again. So, where do we go now, guys?
Follow us, Marty. A new party awaits.
I can't decide if you guys are blissfully ignorant or just ignorant.
When do we get to play the goddamn game, man? Oh, shit. That's not too good.
Eels! Hope they're not the electric kind. What the heck are eels doing in a cage? I knew I should have backed those swimming chunks. I've always had an irrational hatred for stalagmites.
You must keep up the pace. There is plenty to be had.
Some of these rocks seem a little unstable. People not meant to be swimming around the ocean like this. Get me out of here! Things to do than splash around in the water like this.
Damn.
I electric eels? This is a complete weapon. I better be more careful from now on. They were not meant to be swimming around the ocean like this. Get me out of here. They was not meant to get whacked around like this. I got better things to do than splash around in the water like this.
It's whining, a fool.
You have four legs, shouldn't they be carrying you faster? I better get to those levers quick. Those boozers don't seem to mess around. Uh-oh, it's the infamous water cave spiders.
Oh man, that'll be jumping like that.
I knew I should have packed those swimming trunks. They're not meant to be swimming around the ocean like this. Get me out of here. What the? Maybe I should just kick these stalagmites. Oops, gave away too much. Yeah.
Yes, you'll be worth it.
Around in the water like this. Those little men. Sure wish they had waited for me, though.
You must keep up the pace, there, Miss Marty and Tobiad. Don't look very strong. I better be more careful next time. I knew I should have packed those swimming trunks. Swimming around the ocean like this? Get me out of here! Uh-oh, it's the infamous water cave spider. Thank you.
You have poor legs. Shouldn't they be carrying you faster?
I got better things to do than splash around in the water like this.
It's a little windy up here. Too windy for us smaller creatures.
Yeah, I noticed.
I'm afraid some of the other lemurs may be stuck out there. Can you brave the wind and save them?
Me? It's cold out there.
Yes, but you are just large enough to survive the powerful gusts of wind, provided you get behind some of these barriers and use them as shelter until the wind passes.
Save people.
I can't believe I'm doing this. Zebra's not meant to be out in the wind. What the? To get whacked around like this.
Oh, the evil wind!
Where are you, lemurs? Mine is getting cold out here! Stop this before I get really mad. Good thing that wind doesn't blow all the time. I should double back and see if I forgot to pick some of those little guys up. Sure hope there aren't too many more of the lemurs to save. Pretty soon I'll need saving.
Zebra's not meant to get whacked around like this. Stop this before I get really mad. that wind doesn't blow all the time. Sure hope there aren't too many more of the lemurs to save. Pretty soon I'll need saving. Was not meant to get whacked around like this. These guys need my help. Zebra's not meant to be out in the wind. Looks like all those little guys are safe now. Wonder where everyone else ended up.
Ah, separated again. Sheesh. Guess I'll ask one of the locals for directions. I'm sorry, sir. Do you speak English? Guess not. I'd better get out of here and see if I can hook back up with the others. Too bad, though, because it does seem like a charming seaside resort. These things are sure are rude, even by this island's standards. What kind of resort hotel treats guests like this? Might have to report it to the Better Business Bureau. I wonder where the complaints department is around here.
fucking tell you over the edge, you idiot.
Seen the rest of my friends?
Oh, they must have gone up ahead to the alternate location for our party.
Where exactly is that?
I'm not sure yet, but we're starting to look for them. We must consider many things. First,
wow, it's a perfectly safe looking straight path. Let's go.
Guys, I think we might want to be careful around here. There are some very dangerous...
I don't want to hear the end of any sentences. Now let's go.
It's best just not to argue with him.
Seriously, guys, there are some of those toothy, clawy things lurking around here. What do you call them? Fusa?
As king, I proclaim this a time of...
panic! The king has spoken.
That's it! No more Mr. Nice Lion! Fusa, it's on! Protect the lemurs!
Toast!
This This is definitely no resort. Guys, hey!
We have almost made it to the end! Huzzah!
Take this, you mean you loser!
Excellent! We have survived another Fusa invasion completely unscathed!
Well, almost unscathed. Our party is not 100% intact. Why, it even appears that Mort's beloved cousin Smort is no longer with us. Smort! Smort!
Yes, yes, and now it's back to our village for a real celebration.
To visit us. Do come in and take a look at our many one-of-a-kind sale items. Lovely day for it, old boy. Collecting our monkey coins wherever you see them. You can replay levels to gather all 100 coins.